stick. We've seen Radim Romano over the years, Panger. He's a 30% shooter. Oh, and a huge dimension there between Hanzal and Brown. The referee's arm is up.
Hanzal was behind Brown. Brown closer to the boards. And Brown just got crushed. Brown slowing, bracing, and there's a push right there. Pushed by Hanzal and a dangerous one with Brown going right into the boards.
Yeah, the problem with this is that Brown holds up there. And he's barely even touching the puck, and boy, he gets hammered. But if you're an LA Kings fan, you're happy to see this guy back up on his feet.